Oh, no! How? Yo, it's your boy Craig coming at you on Fantastic Friday, yeah, yo. Featuring Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Let's get down to business to beat this game.
I'm telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
This is different.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our whatever they do. This is weird. Okay.
To the mission and beyond.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000
people. 300,000 people.
Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side.
Kane better be on our side.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there.
Alright, we gotta say Kane. Let's do it.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall. Just leaving the quarantine zone.
Yeah.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
We're coming for you, Giggity. Okay.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Huh.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay
we
strong.
We will. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
Yeah, so do we.
Yeah, business. They mean
we're
business.
We're not leaving Singapore without her.
Alright, let's kill these business people. They're not really business people, but they're business people.
Between them and the safe house.
Oh, I forgot to equip EMPs again.
Some immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here.
I'm here. Come on, Hendrix. Okay. Going up. Can I turn my flashlight on? Oh, it's this one, right? No, I can't. Is it up? Oh, it's up. Alright. Wait. Oh, that's an oven. I thought it was like a microwave. Hear what? Uh-oh. Well, and be very, very quiet. Oh, hello. No!
Give them what they deserve.
You didn't see anything. Peekaboo, I kill you all. Alright. Let's go.
After what we did to her brother, Gojulan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy.
Yeah.
Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
Okay, that's the goal.
This doesn't sound good.
This looks like a zombie map, to be honest.
Let's do what we do best.
Uh-oh.
Kill some bad guys.
Like kill some. Days?
Like the old days.
Alright, like the old days. Let's do it. Woo! Pow! Let's do this. Like the old days, baby. Oh crap! No! Kill that immortal. Oh crap!
It ain't over yet!
I know it ain't over. I saw him like in front of us. There we go. Alright, die. Die. Uh-oh. Dude, who come out. Who you think you are? I can't snug it. There we go. He's dead. Alright, Hendrik, can you kill someone? Alright, you killed someone. Cool.
You know,
The fluff? I didn't do it. Saving Kane's ass. Go to. Miller
and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Yeah, let's save Kane first.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
We gotta save baby girl, so let's do it.
Here we go again.
Someone can use the light. Okay, we're done. That wasn't even a good pun. That was stupid. Uh-oh. Excuse you. We're walking here. Oh, I almost killed Private. I'm sorry. Alright, let's kill the sniper. There we go.
This is gonna get a whole
I think I killed Pirate. Pirate Lay. I'm sorry. I am sorry. I keep just wrong buttons. Got him. I killed him too. Well, I'm just a bad person. I suck at saving people, apparently. Okay. Select layout. Let's go with the assault rifle this time.
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived a catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot.
That's rude.
Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane. Taylor just jacked into our comms.
Don't do it.
Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
No, we're not too late.
The safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top, find me a way through. All right, come on.
I hope you're right about her.
Let's do it. We must save Taylor. I mean, not Taylor.
Well,
I suck at saving people. I'm just assuming that we can't save any of these people. That makes everything easier on my behalf. Hello. No, please. Alright, I think we saved them. We saved two people? Three people. No! We saved some people. Dude. Rude? Uh-oh. I think behind me too. Get off the walls. There we go. Is he not coming? Giggity. Alright, what? Hello? Hello? Oh, there you are. That was stupid of me. There you go. Oh, drones! That's not cool! I was wondering what? Where are they? Oh, hello, sniper. Drones? Oh, there you are. Die. Alright, cool.
That's the last of them.
Alright, cool. Let's open this. Use the force. Oh no, we just opened. Oh, hello. Dang, Hendrix. Nice. My boy. Alright, let's go.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops.
We're at the rooftops now. Well, I am. I don't know where you are. Alright, we're going with the LMG now. Hello?
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there.
I think I've done something bad.
I'll cover you from above. Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Oh, it's too late for that. Super speed. Dude, give me sleight of hand too. That's pretty awesome. Die, die. Oh, hello. Peekaboo. Oh crap, we had to get on top of the roof. Die. Alright. Uh-oh. I think I'm screwed. Please. Not like this. Huh. Alright, we made it. Stupid drones. Oh, that's Hendrick. I'm sorry, Hendrick. I swear I'm like the worst teammate. Dude, don't drop down. Alright, we have two ammo. Oh, hello. Here we go. He didn't die from that. That was kind of stupid. Dude, help! Hendrick, where are you? Boy? Hendrick? I think he went over there. It's alright, we can clear faster this way, I guess. Dude, die! Oh my goodness, that aim. There we go. Who you think you're going? Who you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? There you go. Yo, buddy. See this guy up here. We're gonna take. What the fluff? Help! Help! Hendrick, I need your. Okay, we good. I don't need your help. Uh oh. Fantastic. Hello? Oh, that's Hendrick! Why do I do that? I'm sorry, Hendrick. You're just like. Can't see anything. Hendrick, you're fast. Dude, wait for me. Wait for your boy, man. There we go. Saved you. Where are we going? Oh, kill that dude. Alright, Andrew. Oh, there we go. Alright, cool. That wasn't terrible. I thought we were going to die a couple of times, but.
Go ahead. I've got your back.
I guess it's me who's opening it. Hello?
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance. No, we're good. We're not leaving Singapore without her. We must save Kane. Apparently I have trouble climbing upstairs.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Okay. You're still kicking. I'm glad you are alive.
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Uh-oh.
We've lost comms again.
Come on, let's go.
No. This is something else.
Something else? Right.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them, forgot about them. And today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die.
Ooh.
You brought this upon yourself.
Coach Blanc? How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
Yeah.
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Wow, Matrix reference. Let's see how deep the rabbit hole goes. Definitely want to kill this dude. Hello? This car probably explodes. Probably a safe bet, too. Nah, there we go. Maybe I chose wrong. I always choose wrong. Oh, could have told me it was exploding. Ooh! No! Not like the. Ooh, rocket launcher. That was stupid and silly. There we go. Alright, this is getting us nowhere. Charge! Okay. The fuck? Oh, please! I'm dead. Wow, I got two shot there. How come every time we choose a sniper, shotgun, it's like the worst place the shotgun should be used at? Alright. With secret agent time. With the shotgun. Secret shotgun time. Oh, that's not good. Alright, we're good. Maybe. Hendrick? Hello? Are you shooting? You can fool me. Whew. There we go. Oh, snap. Hendrick? If you're out there, buddy, please do something. I think we're screwed. That's not gonna be good. Alright. Hendrick? Hello? Where is everyone? ammo crate. I guess we're going this way? Yes? No? Do we have to kill the snipers?
Rally on me and let's push to the safe house.
Alright, sounds good, Hendrick. We finally did something.
Do you hear that?
What? Oh, snap! Run! alright, we got this. Maybe. That didn't hit. Oh, that's what the rockets are for. Alright, that makes sense now. Alright, Kane taught me well. Oh crap. Kane taught me how to use this. So that's what we're gonna do. Alright, there we go. Alright, Hendrick. Alright, we need to use our powers now. Finally, you gotta use all of that power thing. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright. I think we're good now. Die? Hello? Whoop. Please. Don't do it. It's not worth your life. Oh crap! Please! No! Please! Alright. Alright, I think so too. I hope so, because I ain't... I ran out of things to deal with it. We're going up on a Friday. Oh, there's a lot of people. I want to be able to... Oh, crap. I want to be able to do that. So we're going to... Oh, you're just going to kick the ball in? Alright. Oh. Hendrick, do we have a plan for this? Yeah, it's choose a different layout. Let's go with the sniper. What the fluff? Hendrick? Hello? There you are, buddy. Well, I guess you're gonna go face in and, you know, take them all, and I'm just gonna be back here covering you. So, yeah. No! you think I'm crazy, Hendrick. I got you. I'm covering you. You trust Kane's shooting ability. You can trust mine. Okay, maybe not. Here we go. Shut up! Wait, where are you? Hello? Hendrick? Hendrick? Hello? What happened to him? Alright. Hendrick, trust me, this is a lot better than me going in and dying. Alright. Alright, fine, Hendrick. You win.
Watch the skies for drones.
I swear, Hendrick, if I die because of this. Fluff? Oh, wow. Fluff it. How did that not kill it? Okay, that. There we go. You know what? Fluff you. Stupid drone. Die. Alright. And let's kill Peekaboo. Ah, come on. Dude, I'm busy here. Rude. Come out. Come. Die. I thought he was gonna. Oh crap! No, that's not like this. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I'm gonna go up there like that dude did. Yeah, please. All right. No. hello. There you go. There's a sentry gun up there. Oh snap! No. I'm not dealing with that. Dude, come from out. Did that actually. Oh, snap. I did not believe that was gonna actually hit him. Alright, hello? Alright, we got ammo. We got ammo. We got this. Where is it? Oh, this one isn't the same thing. We can just shoot it normally. Alright, let's use it. One for the money. Oh, I guess it was just one for the money and he dies. Sounds good to me. Alright, oh snap, how did I miss that? Okay, die. Alright, cool, got you. I don't think so. Point blank, I win. Alright, hello? Who you think you are? Oh crap, that psh. Hendrick? For real, Hendrick, show yourself. Where are you? What's over there? Dude, I'm trying to shoot. Oh, snap. Peekaboo. It's a Halo dude. It's Master Chief. Okay, come. Jerk. How about you like a flash? Die. Alright, cool.
Okay, now what? Now
yeah.
We get Kane.
Let's get Kane! Or not.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
You don't know that.
Hey!
And wouldn't she be like something that's cooked in the oven?
Accept it!
Hey, we're saving Kane. I'm saving Kane with or without you. This girl is annoying. Dang, all these privates. Please, not like this. Oh, no! How? Let's get some grenades out. I don't care. They're not my teammates. I know you're back there. You can't hide from me. Right? Dude, you saw him jump out the corner like that? How did that one shot did not hit? You guys saw it. It was on him. I think I'm dead. Okay, we're good. I'm here. Stupid. Oh, I saw you. Oh, crap. Where did you come from? Whew. All right, we're gonna do this. Whoo! Peekaboo! All right, we're using some pistol action.
Whatever you're going to do, you better do it fast. The building's falling apart around you.
Hey, Hendrick, I got. Oh snap! Maybe not. All right, we're good. Hello? Oh, there you are, dude. Don't do it, man. It's not worth it. Alright. I told you it wasn't worth it. Oh, these things have armor. Alright. What? That delay. That lag in that hit. We go to... Die. Alright, cool. Oh, we have to go up. On a Friday.
It's not over yet.
Yeah, it's not over yet. Whew, now I can see clearly now. Alright. Open! Yeah. Kane! I got you! Alright, come on, Kane. Let's get out of here. Ouch! You jerk! Dude! Woman! Wherever you are! Yeah, how you like that? Well, it looks like she was kind of hot. Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. We're done with that. Alright. I'm sorry, Kane. I didn't mean it like that. And you wanted me to leave her.
You got something to say, Hendrix?
Yeah, I know, right? You need to step up, man.
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
Huh. Alright, guys, that would do it for this episode. We got to save Kane, and Hendrick didn't even, like, he was a little scaredy cat, didn't want to help us. But yeah, we saved Kane by ourselves. We didn't need Hendrick. We only died one time in that building. Yeah. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for stopping by, chilling out. Maximum likes on cool. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys have fun. Hope you guys learn something. Make sure you guys stay classy, and I'm gonna see you all later. Goodbye.